my dad was always an important figure with me, and so there are a lot of things that I've learned along the way from him. But I remember years and years ago, he was doing a trip through Asia, and for whatever reason, I had the time, and he asked me to come along, and I did. And I remember going to a number of different countries, but in the early 70s, we went to China. I'll never forget going there. I couldn't figure out, why are you going to China, Dad? I mean, and he took me in there, and we went around for a few days, went to Shanghai and to Beijing, and he met with a number of people, and we kind of walked around the town, and he wanted to look at people. He said, you know, I've never been here. I wanted to see what people were like because I'm real curious where the Amway business can go in the future. And I'll never forget the trip, never forget him being with him and him talking about that and saying that. And then about 20 years later, I remember cutting the ribbon and opening up China as well. And at the time, I didn't really think about it, but a couple years later, I realized kind of the connection, and I thought, wow, I go from a time when I asked him, why are we in China? And he said, I'm thinking about the Amway business, to 20 years later, all of a sudden, we're opening it up, and we're